Hi, I'm Tammy, and I have a team of students here, and I always think our projects aren't big enough. And when I came here, and I take a deep breath, and I see all of you inspired and doing your little bits of good in the world, all of our projects are big enough.
Hi, I'm Fela. Well, I used to think that making a difference is really hard subject. It's only for decision makers or government to really make a change in the world. But attending this conference, attending POPs, has really changed me because I think that now all these people gathered here to make the change, we really can do it.
Yes. Let's move.
My name is Aisha, and I think I've changed because when I came here, I was really nervous about what people would think about our presentation and how people would react to me overall. And I think that I'm just a lot more confident because we're all here, we're all fighting for the same solution, and we're all fighting for the same future, which is a better future without seeing more plastic. So I shouldn't feel like left out, or I shouldn't feel not like this is not my place, because this is all of our places and we're fighting for the same world.
Woo! Anything that you can imagine, aim for the stars, aim high, go high, because you can go higher than that and you'll be amazed at things you can accomplish through everything that you're interested in when it comes to addressing plastic pollution and coming up with a solution for it. This is low-hanging fruit. You can do this. You can do it. Let's do it.